our first guest. His Aunt Cap was Leroy's grandmother. Am I right so far?
You got that right so far.
What have I left out?
I'm not sure.
We'll find out. We'll keep going. Stop us when we miss it.
Well, we know that they're both very talented. They're both songwriters and singers from the Texas area. Robert's album is called Gringo Honeymoon, and this is a song he wrote called Barbeque. This is Robert Earl King.
Barbecue, I wish you had some. You don't know what to do. Take some practice to me.